Okay, the second method for to bring your references is to use a third-party software, for example, Mendeley. If you have Mendeley, for example, I show you a few references. Okay, let me select these four references. I want to cite these in my software, in my paper. Select references, go to file, click export, and look at here, it should be beep, okay. Give your name, for example, I say refs and I save them in my downloads. Okay, now go to the manuscript manager. Here I have two references. I will click browse. Here is my BIP file, refs. Click open and wait for them to be processed by the software. And you see here, you have added these references. Okay, I want to check these references, just click edit. Okay, we have an abstract, everything is looking good. Okay, no problem. And I will cite this one here and click save button. Okay, before proceeding, just let's check whether the references are working or not. So you will click the format button, click my paper here. I have no journals. Click the search button or write the journal name. We have now very few references, so I just click the test I have run and add. I have already here in the list. So just with one click, your manuscript is changed according to the journal. Here you see 1 and 2 and 3, these references are all changed. And here you see in the bibliographic part. We are still working on this part, this premature, but the references are working. Okay, so this is how you can add your references, and in the next video we will see how to add tables and images to your manuscript.